A decisive move came in 2011, when Nestlé asked the Fair Labor Association to map out their supply chain. The conclusion: child labor is still a reality on cocoa farms, and Nestlé, because of its size, was well placed to make a difference. The company has pledged $120 million over 10 years for its sustainable cocoa plan. To stop child labor, create a sustainable flow of quality cocoa, and improve the lives of farmers.